we got here too late. We are sick, demented, well-rehearsed creatures are long gone by now.
Wow, look at this. There's nothing in this galaxy that resembles this polyphonic spherical orb.
Oh, for heaven's sake, Mistletoe, that's a full nose like the Shriners use when they dress up like reindeer for the Christmas pageant.
Oh, right, Holly, a phone. Then how about these, little Miss Know-It-All? I suppose you're going to tell me that these are not some sophisticated communication device from another place and time.
Well, frankly,
they look a lot like it.
Oh, no, these are definitely extraterrestrial. We better send these back to the lab and have them thoroughly analyzed.
Whatever.
This time, Holly, I really believe we're on to some sort of paranormal activity.
Speaking of paranormals, here comes those three computers.
Yo, dudes, our computers have just... Yo, dudes, our computers have generated a profile of a unique group of extraterrestrials in the far, involved in some sort of... activity in the far northern quadrant.
Yeah, like way far north.
Yeah, like in the North Pole, dude. Can you get a clear picture of them? What do they look like?
Well, from what we can tell, they have some very curly tails that probably indicate some sort of interplanetary preambulation.
And very pointy heads and headgear that might signal a higher degree of intellectual development.
And they have very pointy ears. And definite Vulcan influence.
Don't get your shoes.
Shows make them, dude.
That's not all.
What else can you tell us?
Those creatures are little.
Real little.